They need a big game from Lemieux, because once a team...
Lemieux centering, score! Hope check away, Lemieux's out in front of the right, Broughton trying to cut the angle off, Lemieux and Broughton, Lemieux in, score! That's a Mario Lemieux goal! 750 shorthanded goal, number 40 for Lemieux. Now Broughton and Erie have the sticks up. And nobody better look down for more than a couple of seconds on this one on the ice, because the puck is moving quickly when somebody gets the offense flowing. 5-on-3 power play for the Pittsburgh Penguins here. They've got the full 2 minutes.
Score! Mario Lemieux, the perfect trick! Lemieux is a perfect hat trick. 3 in the first period, and we're only halfway through.
Lemieux has one shorthanded goal here in this first period. O'Callaghan, Broughton. 3-2 Pittsburgh lead. O'Callaghan on the fly. Penalty in front of the net. And there they go. Down on the ice after taking the cross check is Jim Johnson. Steve Rooney's the one who got him. And then Rooney got into it with Troy Loney, who came in to retaliate on Johnson's behalf.
But if that happens to a forward, he's knocked down. Referees will let that go. I'm telling you, it happens more times than not. The fellow will go down in front, and then you'll go to the referee and say, what? You know, the guy's lying on the ice. That's what the price you pay for going in there. So there is a real contradiction in how they call these penalties. I can't believe that Steve Rooney, if that had been Rooney that got down and Johnson had done it, I guarantee you he only would have gotten 2 minutes.
Wow. Game misconduct, 5 for cross-checking and 2 for roughing.
Player, he's an outstanding player.
Pretty good sniper. Lemieux broke it up. Lemieux racing. Terreri's not going to take a chance. He's out of the net. Lemieux centering.
We've got a penalty shot, Gary.
Penalty shot coming up. A penalty shot coming up. Thrown stick. And Mario Lemieux is going to go to center ice.
Terreri comes out, he fans on that puck, right there, throws a stick, that's an automatic penalty shot in the National Hockey League. If the puck is inside the blue line and a player or goaltender throws a stick, it's an automatic penalty shot.
This will be the 11th penalty shot this season. There have been 3 successful ones this year, and you don't think Chris Terreri's looking up the other way? He just came into the game for Bob Sauvay. Now Terreri's going to face a penalty shot by none other than number 66.
When you ask goaltenders in the National Hockey League, the player that's the best on a breakaway is unanimous.
Lemieux. That's it! He has equaled his high in points in a game. 4 goals from Mario Lemieux. A penalty shot. 6-4 Pittsburgh. Able to hold it into Lemieux. Lemieux thought about going in front. Reverse. In front. Shot. Score! Mario Lemieux. Bill Bork the goal. It is 7-5, and Lemieux has set a new game record for himself with 7 points.
Pittsburgh's going to be wondering, what do we have to do to put these guys away?
Mark Johnson just off the bench stepped right in front of him and took it away. Pennyworth thought he was alone. Johnson got creamed at the other end.
5 seconds, that's going to be it. Caulfield has Lemieux, he got it to him. 2 seconds, he shoots, he scores, it will count. Yes or no? No, it will not count. But the Pittsburgh Penguins and Lemieux have the victory. 7-6, great finish before the full house. And there's your first star. Counted that goal.
Yeah.
Number 66. Mario Lemieux. Assisted by number 16, Jay Caulfield.
The goal did count. Mario Lemieux, his 43rd goal, finishes this game with 5 goals and 2 assists. What a magnificent afternoon.